I like the way this bubblegum one looks, but I think it would probably taste gross.